Hey guys, Mrs.payne here.
And shaniqua.
In this fuzzy hat. It's amazing. So basically, what we're going to do is we've all come up with questions about our favorite bands, which we know nothing about each other's favorite bands. Yeah. So we decided it'd be fun to do a quiz and like ask each other questions about our own bands. She's gonna go first.
Yeah.
What are your bands?
So pretty much I did my three favorite bands, which are Black Veil Brides, Pierce the Veil, and My Chemical Romance. So my first question.
I'm gonna fail.
What superhero tattoo does Andy Biersack have? Bonus points if you can guess what arm. You have a 50-50 shot. Dog, what are you doing?
I'm gonna say, like, the symbol? Okay. I'm gonna say Superman on my right arm.
Batman!
Oh.
The easiest thing! That's like the easiest question, and it's on his left arm.
Oh.
It's Andy Biersack.
I don't know anything about him! How do you expect me to know these
that
things?
Cool guy with a really low voice.
Okay, so all of mine about One Direction, because that's really the only band I know about. Okay, so the first question is, which two members have the same middle name?
What even? I'm gonna go with Harry and
Liam? Liam, James Payne, and now James Horn.
Liam and Niall. I should have known.
Yeah, I know.
Number two is about My Chemical Romance. So what year did MCR's first CD come out?
I don't know. They're an old band, right?
Yeah, they're decent.
Like, in the 1990s?
Nope. 2001.
Oh. Second question. When asked about what he looked for in a girl during one of their video diaries, Lewis said, "I like girls who blank."
Eat carrots.
How did you know that?
Remember, it was like, Louis likes girls who eat carrots.
Oh, yeah.
And you were like, I work in a bakery. Number three. What colors did Gerard Way dye his hair? And if you say them in correct order, then that's it.
What band is he from? Okay, so I'm going to guess, like, red and black.
And what other one? You're so close! You're so close! One more. The opposite. The opposite of black.
White?
Yes! It was Black for Three Cheers Pursuit Revenge, their first album. It was White for the Black, Welcome to the Black Parade for their second album, and right now his hair is red. So high five!
Yay! What does it mean when someone is called a carrot? No. A carrot is someone that,
Ginger?
No.
Oh.
A carrot is someone that basically doesn't, like, know what's going on with the boys right now and are always referencing like their video diaries, like carrots and potatoes and spoons. Like, they're the ones that don't know anything about them now. And carrots are looked down upon in the direction of fandom.
On what arm does Andy Biersack have his tattoo sleeve on? James.
Let's say right.
It's the same arm as the Batman tattoo. It's on
the left! Number four. How many times has Liam changed his hairstyle and you cannot look at the posters?
Is this a trick question?
No, it's not.
I'm gonna go with five.
Are you serious right now? You just guessed it. You literally did. I am not, no. So first he had the Justin Bieber haircut. And then he had that short curly haircut.
Okay.
And then he had like a generalized short haircut. And then he had a quiff. And then he shaved it. And now it's quiff thing. So
it's two.
I have one.
What is Vic Fuentes' full name? And he is from here, by the way.
What's his name?
Vic.
What's his last name?
Fuentes.
Vic Antiago Fuentes. I don't know.
It's Victor Vincent Fuentes.
Vincent.
It sounds so sophisticated. No wonder he goes by Vic being in a screamo band.
Who sang So Sick by Neo for their X Factor Edition song?
I'm gonna go with
Zayn. Nope.
Nope. No.
It was Niall.
I was gonna say I thought it was either Zayn or Harry. What is Tony Perry from Pierce the Veil's first name? This I just found out too.
Tony isn't his real name?
No. Tony comes from Antonio, which is his middle name. So his first name has nothing to do with Tony.
James?
Not even close. Caesar.
What? That's not even like a normal
Caesar
name.
Caesar Antonio Perry.
What did Zayn's nickname used to be?
What was whose nickname?
Zayn's. What was his old nickname?
Zay.
No. I'm the Bradford bad boy. Yo. That was his nickname. Bradford bad boy.
Oh my goodness. Oh my G-O-S-H. What used to be Andy Biersack's like nickname?
I'm gonna take a completely random guess and say bubbly.
No, it was Andy Six with two X's, not one.
Okay. Harry was originally known for wearing blank during the concerts.
Who was this?
Harry.
Harry? Scarf?
No. Blazers. Each person was known for wearing a certain outfit.
You looking? Who is Gerard Way's brother?
I think I'm gonna guess and say his name was Richard.
Richard Way! That was Mikey Way.
Like,
Mikey Way.
Which band member used to have turtles?
Can I say Liam?
Yeah, you're right!
Yeah! Number 9! Who in Pierce the Veil is Vic's brother?
Who are the members?
Vic, Tony, Mike, and Jaime.
I'm gonna take a complete random guess and say Tony.
So Gerard's brother is Mikey, and guess what? Vic's brother is Mike. Both of Mikey.
I'm not smart. I'm not a smart person. The biggest ship war, which means like the two ships fight.
Yes.
Is between which two ships?
Neum, and then it's Harry, and...
You've already got it wrong, so. What? You've already got it wrong. The ships are between Larry, which is Lewis and Harry, and Eleanor, which is Lewis and his girlfriend.
You didn't specify it was between the members. Stupid. What? You cheated. And Blackfield Brides. What is Cece's real name?
I want to say Charlie is one of them.
That's wrong. Did you give up?
Yes.
Christian Coma.
Oh, that is a cool name.
I know, right?
Whose girlfriend painted their nails while they were sleeping? Yeah.
Yes!
How are you getting these?
That's
right?
The only girlfriend I know.
Liam has a girlfriend, and Louis has a girlfriend.
Five. So,
yeah, you won.
It's long.
I still don't understand how you got number 5 right. Like, that was just a complete guess.
What was number 5 again?
Well, the question was number 4, but you guessed 5. I was so mad. Like, are you serious right now?
Well, I always pick 5. Because it's right smack in between 1 and 10.
Alright, so that was that. And we will talk to you later. Bye.